Greetings, everyone. I'm going to do something a little bit different here. I'm going to go ahead and set up a Horde startup quest on the Horde side, since everything I've been doing so far has been Alliance. And we'll see how all that goes. So we're doing the Affliction Warlock today. Clear out some of this stuff. This was a level 100 from one of my secondary account. As you can see, not much gear on this character, so we'll really be able to see how bad it is. 653, you hit level 100. Wouldn't take you long at all to get a bunch of 650 plus gear off of the Tanan Jungle quest lines and drops. But if it doesn't take us a long time, we won't need to. Okay, and I haven't done this at all yet, so I have no idea where I gotta go for the Horde side. I didn't even do this in the beta. So let's see how many times I can get killed. This is a Tailor and Enchanting character. So it's not going to really matter where I start this quest lineup. I should say the setups. Oh yeah, that ring's going to help me so much.
Strength.
So we're going to have to go and do all that stuff. Let's see. We'll do Voidwalker.
Oh. Send me back.
I've got a bunch of add-ons that aren't set up. Didn't some of these turn on? Unfortunately, these are like the Alliance ones. you can't just go and stay mounted. I get to deal with.
Who you be? Be good.
I don't do these kind of videos with maxed out characters, so it's blow right through the content. Try to be as realistic as possible.
What are you?
Most of us will be going through them. Yeah.
For the Horde.
So we're gonna do the whole thing. Since the doesn't really matter which one I put this on.
Hey, how you doing? Keep it real.
I'll go ahead and show you the way this goes on the Horde side on this video. And by the looks of it, this is actually running better without my video capture card I had running in the PC.
All right, Horde troops, this is your
there
stop.
We go. Now we're getting closer on the opinion that I was doing before.
In. Snappy now.
It's still not atrocious. See what the... Yeah, but I do get a lot of drop frames. So, I'm not sure if there's anything I can do. To get that any better. So, we'll just have to... go with it the way it is. All right.
Let's show them what it means to be hard.
Keep them away from the spire.
There's something odd about the crystals surrounding that spire. They feel wrong. Like they're in two places at once.
Hard, make for them crystals. We're gonna see if your hunch is right.
Keep it up! We almost got him! Weaklings, Must I do everything myself? Very well. Prepare yourselves!
Well, that's different. I don't think he's gonna come down because we don't have everything.
Gonna die just like all the others.
Oh, welcome.
Focus on the commander.
Do you have any questions or comments?
Your souls will know endless agony.
Maybe most of these things I
you
do.
Looks like
you chose the wrong side.
Fellfire rains from the sky. Look out!
The master. Remend my flesh again and again. You have not won. You cannot win. We are endless. We are legion. I will return.
It is good to fight with you again. War Chief.
He'd never gonna get used to you calling me that.
There's only one way to the tomb. Are you ready?
Let's get moving. Sylvanas' ship must have crashed. Let's move!
Oh, that didn't hit me.
You showed up.
You look like you could use a hand.
Her reinforcements are endless. Those crystals again. If we can get close to them, we can bring this thing down.
You heard him, Rangers. We cut those demons down. Fire a volley on my mark. Now!
Break the crystals!
Well, that was invigorating. Now, how did they manage to get so many demons here so quickly?
This invasion is unlike any I have ever witnessed. I don't think we've seen the last of their surprises.
These structures rose from the ground in moments, spewing forth demons in the hundreds in the blink of an eye.
And now we know how to destroy them. It's them or us. Let's get moving so we make sure it's not us.
But I can move.
I am wounded.
Where is this Harriet?
Argent Crusade insignia. Can you speak?
In your debt.
Where's the rest of the Crusade?
They descended in less than seconds. Nowhere to run.
And no sign of Tyrion. We will find him. Horde forces, keep your eyes open for survivors. Rescue as many as you are able.
I'm out of range.
We couldn't stop them.
I need a target.
Retreated!
This was too easy. Something's wrong.
There, across the chasm, Gul'dan! He has Tyrion. All the Horde! Get to Thrawn!
Convenient.
Through this stuff eventually. I won't do the cutscene on this one. I won't skip the cutscene. Because if you're not a
Tyrion,
gone through
Gul'dan,
or anything,
you will pay for
nice
this.
You see.
Stay back.
Boy.
It's a trap.
See,
the light will protect me.
For a long time.
You fool! You stand before the temple of a god. Your pitiful light cannot reach you here. How fortunate that your friends have arrived just in time to watch you die. destroy him.
Light will...
character that does damage over time. Seems to speed it up a little bit.
Forging!
Knots on him before he goes over the opposing side.
All you have worked for, all you have sacrificed.
And he starts off as
just to see your champions
spawn on our zone.
Destroy them!
You will know fear!
Windrunner.
Let's go, Horde. It's time to show the Alliance how we slay demons.
We've got him this time. All forces, concentrate your fire. Another shot at the kill, Sylvanas.
Consider your job done then, Rin. Time to gloat, Rin. We've got to stop Gul'dan before he summons another one of those things.
Come on, let me get out of combat.
We'll take the ridge and cover your flank.
Sylvanas, thank you.
Good luck, Varian.
And you.
one. You are right, human. There is nowhere to run from my master. Now, witness the true might of Lord Sargeras!
Down the ridge behind us, another portal!
We've got to hold this ridge, no matter the cost!
Take up positions! We hold them off! We have to!
Get everyone to the gunship.
Everyone! Fall back!
Take this to my son.
Go, go, go!
You will be remembered as the king who sacrificed his life for nothing. For the Alliance.
Okay, so if you ever only ever played Alliance, now you know the reason the Horde fell out on us. If you hadn't watched the videos from any of the other big streamers or anything
what
like that.
Do you need? Go forth to victory.
Chief.
The lower spirits say death will claim me soon.
In the end, death claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you. Nor would I have ever imagined in our darkest time that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity, a vision. They whisper a name. Many will not understand. But you must step out of the shadows and lead. You must be.
War.
Vol'jin is dead. Who among you will help me avenge him?
What joy is there in this curse? I've no time for games.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
And unfortunately, I've got aggro on something. There he comes. Let me get out of combat. No, they're not.
Thank you.
go.
My life is dedicated to destroying...
Dalaran is under siege, hero. The Legion intends to knock us out of the sky. Meet me in Dalaran over dead...
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Okay. Nothing for me there.
Trust in your illidans.
In the cave. Get this through. I think we've got about another 45 minutes to finish it up, all of it.
Dan and the Legion must be stopped.
Then we might be done here in a minute.
Well met.
There we go. I think we're going to be done.
Go with honor, friend.
I'll go ahead and finish this one off. And then I'll try my other stuff.
The dark times will pass. The reckoning is at hand.
Time, Warlock. The Council of the Black Harvest requests your assistance. The Fell. Join us at the Circle of Wills in Dalaran's underbelly, Warlock. My portal will take you there directly.
Okay.
We will be waiting. What is it?
Hopefully it stays valid. It's a PvP zone. Usually.
If you mess with Hellfire, you...
But I think
the Sixth Zelephrax will lead us in the ritual. You have studied the rites, gnome?
Yeah, don't worry about me, hothead. I know what needs to be done. Acris Norminoff.
I feel a demon fight coming on.
I need everyone to channel on the portal. This ritual requires our unwavering concentration.
It is not our concentration that should concern you.
Let the ritual begins.
Our newest addition can keep up.
Here is Talat, your Gobnorush.
Be prepared. We're reaching deeper into the Nether than ever before. Who knows what we may find?
Cal Nortalesh Daval.
Keep focused. I sense a being of great power on the other side.
Zoran Iqbal! Telosh!
Zolofrax!
Or was it Telosh? I'm always mixing those up.
No! The portal!
Who dares summon me?
It is I, Zolofrax Wobblepox! You will serve me, demon!
Trifling gnome, I think not! Foolish mortals! You think yourselves worthy? To it is you who will be made to serve! Jagannoth's prisoners on some forsaken Legion world. Imagine the horrors he has planned for us. Personally, okay. I would prefer to avoid such torment. Pain. Hard to focus. Quickly, before our jailer turns his attention to us, you may be able to control him long enough. I obey. What trickery is this? No one escapes my cells. Others might yet live. I am too wounded to go with you, Warlock.
Don't hurt Calidus.
Find the others. Together.
Calidus,
you
serve to the cruel, cruel Jagannoth.
Leave me. Retreat for yourself. It's no one's burden.
You could be his undoing.
Calidus will distract such as you. Find your friends. We will meet again soon.
Thank you.
Is that the best you've got, demon? I thought your kind knew how to torture. Pathetic.
Savor your words while your mind can still form in worm.
I appreciate the assistance, Warlock. These demons are dreadfully boring. It's too far away.
I was nearly food for the hounds. Thank you. Wait. Where is Ritson?
The orc was gravely injured and cannot follow. No matter. We four should suffice to control that pit lord. That is still our goal. Yeah. Fine, stubborn worgen. Escape shall be our first priority. But if the opportunity to enslave the demon presents itself, I say we take it.
Then it's decided. Let's keep moving.
This way! Over here!
What is this miserable creature?
Calidus is a friend! You will see. Juggernaut hunts powerful weapons. Friend could use these weapons to rule this place.
Rule? I like the sound of that.
Slow down, Shinfell. How do we know we can trust this thing?
You must trust Calidus! Come to the archives! It's not far!
I don't know. I've got a bad feeling about this. Amazing! Think of all we could learn from these tomes.
Not to mention the power they could give us.
This is the tome you seek, friend. Take it! Then we can leave this place before Juggernaut finds us!
Insolent wretches!
It would appear we've been discovered.
Did you think you could escape my grasp so easily?
Unhand me, wretch!
Haughty warlocks! You presume to issue commands to my kind? Face the consequences for your insolence!
Shinfell, no!
I will smash you! Like the insignificant gnats you are! Burn! Burn in the fell fire!
Zinnin, look out!
Your skull will make a fine trophy!
Zinnin! Oh no! Press on, Warlock! Close the portal!
I will burn you to cinders! Not over, Warlock! I will see the end of you!
Ah, you did it, friend! The portal is closed. He cannot pursue us here. Farewell, friend! We must find the weapon so the Jagannath can be defeated. The book is the key. Calidus will wait here. Come back soon!
After this is all done, I only have one video left to post up. That's the priest, and I have to bump the priest for four levels before I can do it. I'll try to get enough game time in to do that here. Oh, by this weekend, if I can get enough game time in to level that tune up. Actually, no. We'll see if I get any comments, votes, or anything. If I get some of that going, I'll go ahead and do it. Okay, what do I gotta do in here?
Stay back!
I may be wounded, but the light will protect me. What? Have you not come to finish what the Dark Riders started?
What do you need? I am...
Alright, that's done.
I hear the truth in your words. We may walk very different paths, but...
It seems you've been followed! Dark Riders!
The battle is won, but there will be more. Quickly, to Aridin's camp! Do you wish to be left behind? Hurry! The Dark Riders were not always like this. They were once a group of traveling merchants. Unfortunately, they crossed the sorcerer Medivh, who cursed them to an eternity of hunting artifacts for him.
Look out behind you!
It's too far away.
Combat is impressive. We may...
Look out behind you!
Your skill in combat is impressive. We may yet survive this. Aridin was the first of the Dark Riders, and I believe he leads them now.
Quickly!
Aridin was the first of the Dark Riders, and I believe he leads them now. His camp is still in Deadwind Pass, strangely untouched after all these years. If my convictions are correct, the key to finding the Dark Riders, as well as the artifacts they still covet, can be found there.
Riders on our flank! Be ready!
Press on. We are nearly there.
Quickly! We don't have time to linger!
Got no idea why these other people are following me around. Oh, I got a goblin warlock there.
Here, the camp is in this clearing. Let us search it. Let me show you the light. The light redeems.
You will suffer for your trespass.
think that means we're on the right track. See what you can find in that journal.
Such a pitiful force could oppose an agent of Sargeras. Your worthless lives will pave the way for the Legion. Quaint. Do you really think your holy light can protect you from the Legion's onslaught? Where is your light to protect you now?
Entrance is this way. Follow me. Take care. There is a dark energy emanating from the spirits of this place. We had best not get too close.
How far down is this place? These stairs seem to go forever. Spirits he's controlling look like they'll rip us apart. We have to figure out a way to get past without being torn asunder. Keep your guard up. I fear Eridan is not done with us.
Over here! Is this...
The artifact chambers look to be just ahead. Let us proceed.
So this is what you're after. The artifacts of Kharazan belong here. And I will not allow them to be taken away!
You have no right to these artifacts, fiend. They must be reclaimed in the name of the Light!
Your light does not reach here, priest. If you want Ulthalesh Warlock, come and claim it!
Quickly, after him! I will only slow you down!
You are a persistent one. Very well. If you so thirst for the power of the Deadwind Harvester, then I will show it to you myself. Uthalash feasts tonight!
Souls.
Now I can reclaim these stolen artifacts and return them to their rightful owners. You have proven an unexpected ally. The weapon is yours. Let us hope it can turn the tide in this war. The Dark Riders lost this battle, but I fear they will soon regroup. We had best be gone before they do. I am the Light's Vengeance.
Okay. Don't know how to get in there. Oh, shoot. I never equipped that. Now this is Intellect and Haste.
What does friend need? Farewell, friend!
And back in.
So, the little warlock returns. You're too late to save your friends. They have the honor of amusing my lord, Mephistroth. He will be pleased to receive yet another gift, and I will happily deliver you to him. Come, warlock. You will be broken! Power you wield, it's Mephistroth will take you.
Oh, Jagannath is slain. Now, take his heart. You will be the Lord of the Drow. Bring the heart to the altar. This way.
Mortal, you have slain one of my generals. Savor your victory while you can, Warlock. This war is far from over. We will meet again.
Friend, the Dread Scar have come to serve at your command.
Unleash my fury!
Okay. So we've got our console set up.
Come back soon!
Videos I've gone through all this, and if you've done any of the quest lines, you should know how to set your weapon up.
I am bound.
Calidus is eager to help. Calidus will wait here.
Like about this one, it looks like you can't get there from here. It's kind of a setup. There's a couple of them like this. But you gotta do a lot of moving around to get from place to place. Everything's really spread out. Druids are similar. Be nice if it was closer together, like a couple of the classes.
Why? It seems not even a Pit Lord can keep you down, Warlock. But what of the rest of the Council? Make it quick. Are we done? Very well. Come, let us plan the future of our order.
Gonna have to do a little exploring to figure out how to get around in this place. Done.
I've no time for trivialities. One more thing, Warlock. With our members scattered and a Dreadlord on our heels, we need you to take leadership of the Council. Through your power, we can rebuild. I name you the first of the Council of the Black Harvest. Okay. May you lead us to glory against the Legion.
Back to Dalaran. This is a PvP zone because all the guards are dead. So if you go after any of these guys, it is PvP, so brace yourself. And those only show up when all the guards are down, which makes it PvP, so be warned.
Do not test me. Get moving.
Champion, as your new war chief, I share with you the burden of securing our future. To that end, my fleet is preparing to sail for the Broken Isles. When you set foot in Stormheim, you shall have the full power of the Forsaken at your back. Make the journey with us. Together, we will ensure that no one can oppose the might of the Horde.
Let's get a move on. The Dark Lady's fleet is nearly ready to leave.
And I'll leave this character here. But that's the setup. That's what you gotta go through. I do believe I'll be put to a test here with just saving and then posting to YouTube, probably on the priest, and see if that actually drop my latency down and gives you a better picture, because I know this picture is not very good. Low frame rates, some skips and other stuff because of my bandwidth. My upload's not good. So have a good night. All comments are welcome, especially if they are informative and not just trolling. Have a good day.